victory is given. As John told us,
the Father gave
whatsoever
victory.
Is born of God overcomes the world.
Victory.
And this is the victory that overcomes the world. Even our faith. Because the power comes from on high. Through Jesus, our Lord. The Lord said, we are overcamers by His blood. The blood of the Lamb. And the word of our testimony. And we love not our lives unto death. We have to know and believe. In all these things we are more than conquerors. To Him, the Lord that loves us, you are our shield and our battle axe. You are our Abba Father. You are our Lord and King. Because of the adoption of sonship, the redemption Jesus paid in full. Therefore, you are our rock and our deliverer. My God, our strength, our high tower. What kind of God do we serve? You gave us victory. Our faith is the shield that quenched every fiery dart of the enemy. You gave us victory because of the cross and the nails you bared. You gave us victory when you left your home in glory. You gave us victory when you rose. You gave us victory. You gave us victory. You gave us victory.
Do you want the victory? Because you have the victory. Victory.